probably behind it, around to here. All of them have got like the short ones there.
Yes, probably. Come on. I need to plug in right now, or?
Hold on, I'm just thinking where we're going to plug this in.
That will be for at least more than 2 months. So, if I didn't have one in the garage, you have 2 months to get one in. Plenty of time.
Mike's the same guy, but now with thinner hair, a bronzy tan, and a thicker waistline. But he still projects the aura of a TV host. And he invites me to factor out his blonde glasses. My name's Mike Richards, I work for TSN 1050, back in 1997, I worked on a show on the Online at 5 p.m., and so they wanted to do this satellite news show that was going to be broadcast inside of the Times. First, I was heated talk because I was separate. Mike signed like a lot of single men. To put her on camera, she had no broadcast background whatsoever. Best part of this, all going to be live.
Richard's girlfriend, Tracy, co-hosted that night. And she can at certain moments see the microphone heard loudly describing the boy she had proposed. Tracy had never been a part of the world, and Richards was worried about how drunk everybody was getting.
I got a
free ride, and they were grabbing me, molesting me with the book. It just got so weird. At one point, I remember when they go to the wide shot, I'm screaming, I'm just my nipples.
So for Mike Richards, the evening was as surreal as it appears now, 19 years later. The moment when he proposes to Michelle Shepard. People in party hats, holding drinks, stumble through the scene or try to be part of it, performing for the camera. Mike Richards says he had never seen Shepard or LeBlanc before, or after that. Why does that pull to you by a supervisor, or did you just find them
out? Then we brought the clock for the shoots for the camera, to make sure that you were in the right place for the camera. When it was going to happen, live was going to happen, there was nothing to stop, there was no delay.
So your knowledge, Michael LeVoy proposed for the first time Michelle Shepard on that show in front of you. Wasn't rehearsed.
That was not rehearsed. Wasn't rehearsed. No. The only thing that would have been prepared was the fact that that was going to happen with those couples.
Right.
From what I understand, it was one of one that night.
So we called him to do the show this year.
No, that didn't mean anything. No, not that. Some of the whole circuits. Never. No. That was, I was never involved in the police investigation. I thought that would have been one. That was 1997. No, this is jogging my memory when I
drove back.
Like, no, I've never brought my concerns.
At first, I'm surprised that Mike Richards had never heard of Charles.
So someone give her a look
I'd like to see if the video jogs my memory about anything. It's been over many years now. Okay, so let's have you just sit and watch it next to me here if I don't see the screen yet.
How's that? Oh, I do.
Okay. So, okay. Let's not stop it. We're talking first one. And then you can start stopping. Don't miss it. So, here we go. The video starts and Mike Richards is glued to the screen from beginning to end.
They might need to turn
it over here. Both of them are wet.
Popped out when I turned it on, or they flipped it off.
Yep.
They flipped it out.
The whole side of the wall had collapsed. So much water. That sucks. And she just keeps attacking him. I don't know what her deal is.
Probably should put it back in the pool and have to run. But now I need more.
Pressure because the water ran outside the walls.
Yep. Shit. You haven't carried upstairs. Pick up the whole living room. So what are we gonna do then?
No idea. So I guess we're on off. Hopefully this.
Thank you.
cover you put on that bouncer up there was the biggest pain in the ass to put on. Oh man, I think I can do that. It's like this should go through. It's like they should have had that set last. Like,
don't show that one.
Like, you just need to go on before you put this piece on. And now it's not through. Like, I think that.
Don't show that all
of it. Oh no, this stays up there with this little thing.
What are the on the plastic pieces down here for?
That's a strap that need to come through the holes. But this has got little things that clips on here. Back strapped on.
Let's
hook
them
on the back.
Oh,
it's little clips.
Here's these clips. You got these.
I'm
going to
come up
through
right here somewhere.
There's one.
Are
you going on a hole? Holding on the same hole.
I can see. Which one needs to go? Probably going to the lowest one, doesn't it? Maybe we don't need to make it later.
These are baby ones
you
need to strap
into
this.
No, I don't know. Just make it start to move. Be mobile.
Four screws left.
Oh, we got all these
here.
These I got on the sides here somewhere.
Oh, that's what my screw before that. So that doesn't show it. I don't see that anywhere in these questions.
Of course not.
Batteries or electric?
I guess.
Plug it in, see what it does.
Move over here, plug it in.
Thank you. Right. I mean, any wilder than that, and how could you sleep? Like, any freaking crazier than that if you ever carnival ride? I'm supposed to put him to sleep.
Oh, I need to turn it and go that way.
Oh, yeah, I hope so.